Get a few bags. Can you turn that machine around? Huh? How come you didn't know I was coming? You didn't know I was coming, huh? How's your daddy doing? Is he pretty sick right now?
Charles is sick, huh?
Is he just sitting around? He'd visit with us, wouldn't he? Huh?
Debbie, what is it? Is hemorrhoids?
You can't turn around.
Right there.
Yeah. Down there? Okay. Turn around, come back. Me and you go
down
there and get that stuff in.
Okay.
George, you know what to go out with? I'll be here. There's the gas.
Okay.
Y'all put it in? Y'all pour it in?
married yet?
I guess he'll be the next one. He's the next oldest one, isn't he?
He's gonna get married short, huh? You know he is. You are too, ain't you, Bob? Yeah,
Robert's going to slop the hogs this morning. This April the 18th, 1987, on top of the mountain. Robert, getting ready to slop the hogs. All right, hold on. Sir, piggy, 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 piggy. Lanny, move her back just a little. Lanny, step back a little, please. Lanny, there's one in there that looks a lot like you. Lanny, that sounds like you when you're eating. This is a picture of the hog, right? Kids threw the rocks over the fence into the pen. A lot of teaching there, I think.
Yeah. Put that fireworks in the back.
I think they're easier coming out of the Pillsbury can.
They're not good until you sneeze on them, are they, Joey?
Huh?
You want to take the fish?
Crystal's wanting some raw dough.
Show him. She grabbed her a handful of raw dough. Show him, Crystal. Show the camera up there. Hold it up. Well, why don't you take a bite of it?
She got hungry and just snatched some, huh?
Didn't even ask for it.
These are cathead biscuits now, if you want to know the title of them. Callie's cathead biscuits. Whoops, we're running out of cutting room.
Okay, Callie, don't get into it.
All we need now is to slap them in the oven.
No, you got to put them in the pan first.
Well.
Okay.
A little bit of ham grease in the pan to brown those biscuits.
It's almost ready to take off.
Oh, you got it.
Would you Okay, Jack, here we go. We're
going to
stick these into the oven.
Okay, let's put them right in that oven. All right. Just like the little gingerbread man. Right in. I hope my wife, you let her take over that ham. I hope she doesn't burn it, Kelly.
Okay.
If she does, we'll put her in the corner.
Makes your mouth water, doesn't it? You want a bite? There you go.
Zoom in on them, Mike.
Yeah. Where do you want me, Callie?
Anywhere. Or I'll sit down by Joey.
That's Callie's cellar where she keeps all her canned goods. The barn up there and chicken house and the smokehouse. She's got all her hams hanging in there. At the well house out there. She gets her drinking water. Yeah?
While the morning sun's here, let's take a shot inside Charles' smokehouse.
Okay.
Turn just a little bit up. Into the smokehouse. Step right up there, and if you zoom in, you'll get more light. Look at those big rolls of hams hanging.
Yeah.
There's some sides of bacon in the back there. Come on up here before you can shoot it.
Where?
We'll stand over there. Over here on the wall, there's two sides of bacon, three sides of bacon.
I see it. Where am I taking?
You can't zoom it in?
Lordy. Sides of bacon right there.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 big hams and shoulders. All right. You get the well house, there's a source of water down there.
Yeah.
Talk about it.
Mm-hmm.
Occasionally a rock will get in the way of a plow.
Good morning.
Do you have a little dance in you this morning for us?
Why don't you sort of take out front and while that film is still taken, go around front and take some, okay?
Okay. House that Charles built a few years ago. Tool house, and he does a lot of woodworking about in this house, little house. We have the modern transportation now. There's Charles's barns on the hill, a little perspective of just how they are. Two barns high on the hill, the smokehouse and all.
Well, you better get me walking the fence.
Get the boy, well, you're too close to me to walk
the fence. Don't get me walking.
This is the garden area. Over the hill from where I'm shooting here is where the garden is every year. From a hilltop. Tobacco Bay. That heavy breathing is fella standing beside of me that just had breakfast.
after climbing this hill. Very scenic country. The beehives. Picture of the root cellar with a building on top. Turns his land with right here. He uses two mules and a plow.
What kind? What you got planted in this bed, Charles?
This is a rock.
Y'all ever take the sheet off?
I can't.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Is that a Tabasco
sauce? Yeah.
Take a picture of the rock bluffs and all over. This is the view from Charles's house. Doing a little talking though, you know.
All out through there.
This is looking down off the mountain into the valley from Callie's in one direction. Mushroom hunting this morning. There goes Charles taking off that way.
Bristol, you stay with me, honey.
Jack in this direction. Callie and Crystal in that direction. We gotta have something to eat for supper tonight. If you don't get out and work for it, you won't eat. The pond Callie and them had dug. Well, it's holding water pretty good now.
Well, yeah, it's pretty wet right now.
Did you pick it?
Yeah.
Let me get a close-up. This Jack's mushroom he found this morning.
Yeah, they are here too.
is it, Cora?
They don't get no bigger.
Oh, they don't?
Just take it in.
That's good,
we always call them Christmas trees.
Uh-huh.
If they think they call them morals or something.
The brown ones? What's that wiggling there?
Look, how about that?
Back up. Find it?
Yeah, look at that big mushroom.
Look at that one. There's some more here. Did you find any here? Look at that one.
Mm-hmm. Hold it up, Henry, a little bit. Hold it up by its tail. Look, now hold it up. Where, oh, what a big mushroom old Henry got. How about that, Henry? That's a good.
Notice all the rocks that's in it. It'll all have to come out before he can farm it. Pan around and take one up at Callie's house. That we got it on. Start going uphill a little bit.
I am.
Well, you better. Banana pies going on here right now. We got a bunch of people over here churning. They're whipping eggs for the tops of the pies.
We got chocolate cream pies, banana pudding.
Ooh.
We'll get Callie here in this picture.
Saving them's about Monday.
Monday?
That's
oh
Monday.
My goodness. I'll be gone by Monday. Who said that anyway? Was that you that said that, Charles? Look here, was that you that said we can hold them to Monday?
Yeah, well, I ain't there to that one.
You know we're leaving Sunday, don't you?
Yeah. Well, I remember the mom like on Friday or Sunday, couldn't wait
churning and cooking going on in here. Oh, get way back. Don't have a close up.
I am. All right. Okay, David and Robert cut all that wood.
Spin around there and get that little house on the hill.
Who built that house?
David and Robert
built that little house up there. Let me get a close up of that little house.
Inside on the inside.
There we go. Because it's too shaky. Okay. Wildcat. This is the trail going up to Callie's. Okay, see all those rocks.
She's off down over Robert's head there. So. Okay.
Wait a minute. Up this,
Cedar Pole Gap.
Yeah, I'll pan around this way down to the bottom and drop off and show down to the bottom here. Both sides. The other side now.
Well, honey, I can't move that fast with this camera.
Quit talking at your husband while you're shooting pictures. Tell me, Mr. Robert, huh? We'll set you out here on a tree somewhere and leave you. What we later. The left side over here.
Okay.
Is there any caves? There ain't never been there. There ain't none?
No.
Where Herman and Eva lived, she had 19 kids. No one lives there right now. Jack and the boys are going to inspect it.
All the children were born at home, Cal, and they remember some of them.
All the children were born at home, and I think maybe they delivered the last one they have right now, right here in this house. Coming up from Papa Isaac's house up toward Herman. Big old tree that's just about to fall over the trail. This is still coming up from Papa Isaac's place.